rain still falling in the Leland area, going up 133. I haven't seen any tree limbs or anything down over 133, but some standing water along the roadways. Looks like the power's out along the Diverging Diamond in Leland. So everybody, please be careful coming through this area. Take your time. Stop at the lights. Make sure you know where the traffic is coming. This is not a good place for the lights to be out at.